is promising, is also uncertain, and maybe in 25 years we will have something new, but very different from what we now know about internet.